I wonder what's keeping Horace. What's the matter?
I'm afraid I'm going to have a headache.
Oh, don't go. This is a meeting I've been planning a long time.
Good evening. It's nice to see you again, Miss Tremont.
You've robbed me of the pleasure of introducing you two. You've already met.
Oh, yes, we've met. Last spring.
Well, I hope you see a lot of each other.
You know, Madge is a most understanding person. She seems to know instinctively the kind of girl that interests me. I don't know what I'd do without her.
Oh, that's sweet of you, darling. But you two run along and dance and don't give me another thought.
That's what I'm afraid of. I think Madge is a very brave person.
Yes, I have a tremendous admiration for her.
Well, if Madge doesn't care, I certainly don't.
Neither do I. All I know is that it's heaven. I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven. And the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me. I want my arm about you. The charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.